When he was diagnosed muscular dystrophy, my vision is I just want him to have a good life, reasonable life, and keep his health good as long as possible.
He was 4 years old and diagnosed that time, and the treatment was very bad, and the specialists even tell you the average age living only 25, around 20s.
I don't really want him to do some hard work, but he pushed himself.
Then we realized we were wrong. We need to treat my son like a regular kid, no matter what condition are, because that make him happy.
Hi, my name is Felix Wu. I am a Houstonian native, actually. And I went to Rice both as undergrad, as in my PhD program, and with the master's thesis along the way, so triple owl here.
Rice, obviously, when he was a little play here, he knows this is the best school he want to go to.
Rice is always his dream. This is the best school in this area. Luckily, he made it.
I'm from Katy, Texas, and I think the welcome's been really great so far. And I feel really welcome to Rice.
He worked very hard, maintain a straight A student. Can sense that he always have a dream to do something which he want to prove that his life is meaningful.
I've always been interested as a person with disability to really bring my own experiences into my research, because I think that a lot of the time people with disabilities are understudied in a lot of research. And so that kind of is where my passion lies for this, is that in the workplace I've know a lot about discrimination, for example, also how those attitudes are pervasive throughout society, including in when I was growing up as well. So those are things I wanted to bring in to my research and learn more about. And I think the workplace is a really impactful area for people with disabilities, for sure.
I don't think we really give him some secret advice, but we try to teach him to be honest person, always appreciate what people help. No matter how little the help people give him, he should appreciate that. Yeah, he's a magic. Actually, as a parent, we are very thankful for that, and I hope we can help him more. But his attitude educate us, encourage us a lot. Yeah. So what I can say is I thank God. I mean, for him to be positive under such a difficult life.
We are cutting a tie to recognize Felix's successful defense of his dissertation. He's now Dr. Wu, and we're all excited.
Along the way, I've always, I don't know where I would end up, so I think a lot of this, I want to be inspirational and say, like, trying hard and getting to where you are. But I gotta say, I was really lucky, too, in terms of the circumstances I've had, a supportive family, friends and mentors that I've had throughout the years. I think those are all key things to get to where I am today. And it's not impossible, as many may lead us to believe, but there are challenges, of course. I'm not going to say there aren't, but we do need to find our own ways of addressing it. And how I've done is through being proactive, and I really can't, I didn't think it would get to this spot this quickly, and I gotta say it went by as a blur, but I'm super excited to move on and continuing my work in this area.
9 years ago, we even didn't know we can make this far, you know, like the whole family, not just one person, right? So finally, we made it. It's like really amazing.